threads it back in front for Ryan, spins and shoots, scores! Bobby Ryan, a power play goal, and Ottawa takes an early 1-0 lead. Blocker sends it right back in front, Bolger scores! A beautiful three-way passing play, and Ottawa's grabbed a 2-0 lead less than 3 minutes in.
Circle, put it in front of McIntyre, he scores! The Cat strikes again!
Rough period, now the puck comes loose and poked home by Colin White, and Ottawa is back on top. Stone will get a goaltending change for Chicago, so Delia's coming out. Cam Ward will come in.
Quick pass up ice, Kane into the center to zone, left side, he scores! Patrick Kane! And the Hawks once again have tied the Senators at 3.
It's 4-3 before we play 14 minutes tonight.
Both goaltenders have been chased here in the first period. Here they come again. Artemi Anisimov feeds it across, and that wrist shot score! Brandon Saad pokes it home. Here's Tkachuk.
Sends it in front. Stone scores! Mark Stone buries it. It's a one-goal game.
And that is going to finish the first period. The goaltenders and defensemen are thrilled to hear that horn. The forwards are bitter. They wish it could have gone on forever. 16 shots for Ottawa, 15 for Chicago, and 9 of them went in.